guys. This is your Bobrisky. When I say this, you say badass. Happy New Year, guys.
Hi, everyone. This is Life of Jesse. You're super welcome back to my YouTube channel. Internet personality and philanthropist Okoneye Idris Olarewaju, popularly known as Bobrisky, is known as a prominent transgender woman in Nigeria. Took to her Instagram page speculating that she might be pregnant. The self-acclaimed number one male Barbie doll will never cease to amaze us. But who knows, guys, it might just be the truth, because who knows, technology has gone to another level. Everything is possible. If a man can look all this pretty, we never can tell, guys. Sharing this video, she wrote, "Someone is looking pregnant as I haven't been using CD lately." She also went further in saying, "Flesh, sweet die, but be ready to face the later result." Sharing this video with his caption, a follower commented on the video saying, "Imagine this man giving birth. Imagine this guy giving birth." And trust Bobrisky, guys, with his bad mouth, he quickly responded to the follower saying, "If I slap you, who is this guy? Next time, this girl, see his head like kerosene gallon. OMG. Bob is known to be a philanthropist. As she's always seen spraying money in all occasions she attended. Also, she has been doing a lot of giveaway on her Instagram page. Also, in a recent post, she captioned somebody's girlfriend. Thanks for watching this video. Please give this video a huge thumbs up. Also, scroll down and make your comments below. And if this is your first time of being here, please click on the red subscribe button below and subscribe to this channel.